Official Chizzy, what is the difference between belle and pregnancy?
My brother, the difference is very, very clear. Pregnancy is a wanted belle, while belle is a wanted pregnancy. Pregnancy is a planned belle, while belle is unplanned pregnancy.
Okay!
Pregnancy is by choice, while belle is by chance.
You are correct.
Belle usually comes from one indomie and two eggs, while pregnancy usually comes from shawarma and pizza.
Ah! Ojamila again! Ha!
Do you know that pregnancy usually comes from marriage, while belle comes from boyfriend and girlfriend?
What's wrong with you? Will you stop that nonsense?
My brother, do you know that belle usually comes from one room and uncompleted building, while pregnancy comes from mansion and duplex?
Huh?
Do you know that belle is a product of failed postponement and abortion, while pregnancy is a product of antenatal and some massaging and taking care of woman?
Will you keep quiet?
Belle is usually caused by harmattan and heat, while pregnancy is caused by AC and fan.
Thunder fire you.
Pregnancy is the reason why we have some good leaders, while belle is the reason why we have some useless leaders that don't even know how to lead well. No, I can't take this anymore. My brother, come back here, my brother. Do you know that my father is a product of belle, while I am a product of pregnancy?
Hey!
Do you know that it was belle that killed my neighbor?
No, can't just my ghost station, no.
Pregnancy is the reason why we have child, while belle is the reason why we have pikin.
Jesus is Lord!
So what is your advice for girls concerning belle and pregnancy?
Okay, fine. Let me just say, I have an advice for them. Always close your legs, follow your mother's instruction, get married so that you will get pregnancy. Don't go and be useless in yourself following boys with intomia and eggs so that you will come and end up having belle. If not, you will continue to have this belle until belle kill you.
Hey! I hear me, to me, by me.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, my brother. See you next time, my sister.
Now you get your mouth. Any rubbish, so you like me, you not talk.